I'm Jackson.
I'm Mason.
And I'm Kelsey.
And we're going to vlog this parade, and we're going to try something different today. By the fire truck! I'm with the world's greatest teacher, Marty Mackard.
Yes!
I'm with DMV legend, Mark DeFranco!
I am a legend, that's right!
I'm with the other DMV legend, Caitlin!
Hi!
What do you think about the parade?
I think it's awesome, and I think you look awesome!
Thank you!
I love you!
Mr. Palmisano, what was it like driving in the parade?
It was absolutely amazing.
I'm with Akira. I hear sometimes in the morning you can be cranky.
Mr. Monk said that? Oh my god!
I'm getting at him.
I don't know if you have any questions.
Oh my god, put me in this!
Oh, Mr. Monk wants
what?
What was your favorite part about tonight?
When we got in front of the speech, we were talking to Dr. Kelly.
I'm here with
Owen.
And what was your favorite part about tonight?
The fire.
The fire? Because look at this bonfire. This has been the homecoming and bonfire through our eyes. I'm Jackson.
I'm Mason.
And I'm Kelsey.
And we'll see you later. Bye.
And I'm freshman student council president.
I'm Lex Schneer, and I'm the freshman vice president.
And we're here decorating today for homecoming.
This year's homecoming theme is a night on the red carpet.
I'm walking with Alyssa Caspio, and I just hope I don't fall, but it should be fun. We're excited.
So we're dancing to,
This is my third year all night decorating, and I love it every single year.
This is also my third time all night decorating, and I just think it's a super fun time.
We're dancing to a song.
Yes, and it's going to be awesome, and we're really excited because like we're just going to be like, it's just going to be great.
Okay, so we're doing Turn My Swag On by Soulja Boy.
And we're very excited.
Really
we're
exciting.
We're going off. Like, I'm telling
we're about
you,
to go
like,
on
I'm
tomorrow.
Probably going to do a couple backflips.
We got the confetti.
Super excited.
What am I saying?
Take me out.
So we're here in the yoga room. We're going to help practice.
16 dances. Good time.
Homecoming!
My name's Maddie. I'm in Sweet 16. I'm also senior class vice president.
Hi, I'm Marco Delizio. I'm in Sweet 16 too.
And I'm walking with Bobby Zajac.
I'm walking with Juliana Nicoli.
I'm having so much fun right now. This is like the best thing ever. Like, I've never been to something so fun in my life.
So fun.
Like, this is probably like a moment that I'm gonna remember for the rest of my life.
Senior year memories.
This thing right here. I love it. Yep.
Homecoming assembly is in approximately like 12 hours, and I don't have a dance.
Not even close.
Right now, we're making posters for the sophomore class.
My favorite part is just hanging out with all our friends and having fun painting.
16
hours and I don't have a dance. I don't even have a song, barely. I don't have a dance.
You have the props, though. We don't know what anything we're doing.
So right now we're kind of setting up for the assembly and for the dance.
Yeah.
All night decorating has been really fun so far. We're really productive, but we're also having a lot of fun at the same time. And so far the gym looks really, really good. And I'm really excited for tomorrow.
So yeah, we're like making the runway, and then there's also like an area in the senior commons that we were setting up for after the assembly.
I helped do that.
Great.
Yeah, I'd probably have to say the same thing with Alyssa over here. Just having a lot of fun, you know, doing our thing, but like also getting things done.
Yo, her name's not Joe.
Mama!
Word!
Just kidding.
So it's me and Lindsay, and we're going backstage? Back behind the scenes of the Sweet 16.
Hello!
Wildcat Weekly Vlog.
Hi, Wildcat Weekly Vlog.
Aw, Wildcat Week for Sweet 16.
What's up, guys?
Why do you guys want to
Sweet 16? Listen, me and Jake have been friends for so long, I wouldn't want to spend this time with anybody else.
People voted me in.
Okay.
The people chose me to be here.
That's a good reason.
The people chose me to be here.
Why did you apply? Yes.
See if I got in. And the people.
Like all my friends above me did it, and like it was so much fun, and I always saw them like go through this all. And you know what? I thought it'd be an awesome experience with all my friends. Oh, it's lit.
I gotta get out.
With my sweat and soul and heart.
Good job. Bobby, show us your car.
Oh, the car looks good.
That he put all his tears into, he said.
Oh, what?
It's going to be the best week of our high school life.
Decorating's going really well.
So right now they're setting up. They're setting up the walkway.
Hey, what's up, guys? We're gonna go behind the scenes of the Sweet 16 homecoming assembly. There's Mark.
Hi.
Behind
Member
the scenes.
Sweet 16. Hey.
Behind
Remember the
scenes. Why you wanted to do it? Because the people chose what? Him.
The people chose him.
That's true. The people might have been wrong, because I'm very nervous right now. Sweating. Wow.
How are you feeling? Are you nervous?
I'm very nervous, but also excited. Nervous.
I'm very nervous. I feel like I'm going to flop, but if I flop, it's okay.
I'm feeling pumped!
Like, I don't want to slip out there because my
eyes are
sliding.
Are you
nervous? Like, not nervous, more like anxious.
I'm kind of
I just want to go do it.
Tell us your... How you feeling? Are you nervous?
Excited.
Not nervous.
Excited.
Excited.
Not really nervous, but excited. For this. This is gonna be fun.
Tell the camera how you're feeling. Are you nervous?
Good. No, not nervous. Yeah.
What's your song?
Rock this.
I wanna roll you with it.
Nerve sighted. What song are you doing?
We're doing Student High by Justin Timberlake to match with the theme of Hollywood.
Yeah.
Fancy. Are you guys excited?
Yes!
So excited.
You're
going first?
Yeah, I'm going first, but I'm happy because then I can just get to watch everybody and I won't be nervous anymore.
I'm anxious. I'm ready to do it. Let's go.
Great.
Thank you.